Yo, Carlo here. Welcome to the vlog. In today's episode, it's super special. Today is day one of MECQ season 20. Hindi ko alam kung forgot how what season of MECQ this is already. So I'll be heading over to the shop. Finally, we will reopen it today. Tingnan natin. I'll probably bring some stock over. Papakita ko sa inyo kung ano nandun. But apart from that, we also have a very massive, huge package from eBay na binili ko. Actually, malaki yung box kasi they're like clothes that I bought. Pero di ko papakita sa inyo yung clothes. So, pakita ko sa inyo yung cards that I bought kasi I bought a couple of Grail NBA cards that I'm super, super excited to show all of you. Sobrang ganda ng mga cards na to. And yun ang episode natin. And of course, Q&A. I have a bunch of questions that I'll answer for you guys. So, exciting episode natin. Lalabas tayo ng bahay sa wakas. Tara! Let's go! O nga pala, hindi ko nakalimutan. We will be drawing the winner of the Yeezy 350 Boost V2 Monoclay in today's episode. So, nod lang kayo. Malay nyo, nanalo kayo ng bagong Yeezy 350 Boost V2 Monoclay. Sa mga nagtatanong why there is an iMac here on the floor, I will answer that in an episode very soon. Pero tignan nyo, parang nagko-computer yung bear brick. Okay, before we head out, let me just show you some of the loots that we have. So, ito yung pinaka-major. So, I bought myself from eBay 2 Trae Young Blank Slate. So, this is, I think, the 2020 Trae Young Blank Slate. Ganda. So, we have two. Bakit tayo kumuha ng dalawa? Ewan ko. Pero the real reason why we got that is because masarap siya eterno. Yung isa at least with this one. So, di ba? So, meron na tayong Steph Curry Trae Young Blank Slates. Pero yung pinakapamatay, ito isa ko pa nakuha. This is a Trae Young Split Noir with Stephen Curry. Steph Curry. So, yan oh. Bam! Yan pa lang. Parang, perfect. Di ba? So, ang ganda tignan. Tapos we also have this last print. Anthony Edwards Air Apparent Auto. So this is 8 out of 8, guys. Eh, no? 8 out of 8. Dito sa likod. Anthony Edwards. Bang! O, di ba? Panalo. Sobrang nakatuwa. And yeah, since dalawa to, probably will sell one. So tingnan na natin kung ano gagawin natin. But yan ang aking loots from eBay. So yun, guys. We're here at Unbox. And we'll talk to a couple of people about their stuff. Some of the boxes that yung mga tao nag-set up. So we're working on fixing the shop. Setting more booths up. And hopefully we get to expand to BGC. That's one of the projects that we have. So anyway, tara, kausap tayo ng mga tao.
Hey guys, this is the IKEA Art Event 2021, the Daniel Arsham one, the flying clock thingy.
Nice.
And we're gonna sell it here at Unbox Greenhills for $6,500. Yep.
Kano kalaki? The entire thing? Nice.
Well, not as big as the box, because it's just meant to cover it, because it's a bit fragile.
Ah, so kung naghanap kayo ng social na clock, na natatakpan yung time. Yan na yun.
Hi, my name is JC, and what I have here is a 100-year-old pocket watch in solid gold.
Wow.
And it actually has a commemoration. So as you can see.
Ooh! So that, wait, first and foremost, this is solid gold.
This is solid gold, 18K, and it also comes with the chain. So, yay. Yung brand niya is actually Thomas Russell & Son.
Actually, that's how the watch works.
Ang ganda. Yeah.
And then you have the inscription on the other side.
Yeah.
So who owned it?
So who owned it? The person's name is David Davies. He became a member of parliament for more than 10 years. And he is also a philanthropist. Actually, old rich na siya kasi second, third generation na siya ng member ng parliament sa family niya. Yung grandfather niya, si Katrin, yun ang industrialist.
Traveled all the way from England to Singapore, then back now in Manila.
Where can they find you?
Actually, I have an Instagram page. Laro Ang Relos. And then, dun rin sa box.
So we are at Box Y here in Unbox, syempre!
Na bukakabukas lang ulit. Woohoo!
Yeah.
Ayan, I'll put a link down below to his IG. Guys, check him out. Boom! Okay, dito tayo sa cabinet of the tech mob. Hindi ko in-expecto. There's actually a robot vacuum being sold here, a smartphone, wireless earphones, a Huawei watch, and even an off-white belt. Diba? So, tech mob cabinet here at Unbox Greenhills. So, we're back here at the condo. Pakita ko lang sa inyo yung mga pinagbibili ko sa Unbox Greenhills. Actually, I just bought a ton of those magnetic cases for my card. So, yan, no? Shout out again to Cardboard Corner. Napaka inubos ko lahat. I literally bought every single mag in different sizes so that I can use it for the cards that I have here at home. Ito na po siya. So these are some of my autographed Atlanta cards. So these are all Onyeka Okongwu autographed cards. Yes, naging accidental PC na siya. These are all James Wiseman. Ito, DeAndre Hunter. This one is Devin Vassell. Even have like a patch auto of him somewhere there. And this one is Cam Reddish. Diba? And of course, I already put the trio in mags. We have the blank slate of Stephen Curry, the blank slate of Trae Young, and this really awesome split screen card featuring both guards. Diba? Ganda talaga. Q&A time. So I'll answer one of the most popularly asked or commonly asked questions. Mr. Analog Soul says, thank you for your content. Have you ever had plans to have kids? I'm sure your kids would love to play with your collectibles. Ito from Andre naman. Sir Carlo, I want to know. At the same time, I don't want to offend you, but why don't you have kids? Okay, so una-una sa lahat, hindi po ako na-offend if people ask me if I have kids or not. I know some people are offended, but I'm okay. I mean, you can ask. Wala namang masama doon. And in fact, it is a Q&A. So you have the right to ask whatever it is that you want to ask. Kasi I said, it's a Q&A. Now, ang sagot ko dyan, to be straightforward, hindi pa kami nabibless ni God ng isang anak. Wala pang pang, isang anak. Ng unang anak namin. But I would love to have a kid. I would love to have a kid as soon as possible. And if kaya this year or next year, then why not? Then masaya ang buhay. Di ba? Magkakaroon tayo ng Carlo Jr. And malamang, Well, alam mo kung ako magka-Carlo Jr., I won't probably even post as much of that kid kasi I don't want him growing up and then he'll see that my feed was just pictures of him naked and making a fool of himself. So I probably won't do that. But yeah, I mean, wala pa. I'd love to have and we would love to have that blessing in our life. So, sa mga mahilig sa inyo magdasal, desama nyo na lang kami ni Mrs. sa prayers ninyo for us to have a kid, okay? So, we would appreciate and we would love to have a plus one in our family. LFT asks, torn between Dunks versus Adidas Forum Low, which one, in your opinion, best quality and comfort? I would have to go with Dunks kasi I'm not a fan of the strap of the Forum Lows. From Den Sanity, question, name three countries to visit after the pandemic. Japan. Actually, mag-US kami ni Mrs. next year because we have to go to a wedding of her sister. So we'll be in the US and Mexico maybe around Feb or March. And then I'm thinking of going to Guam as well. But after the pandemic talaga, the first country I would visit, dalawa. I would go to Japan and then I would definitely go on a Europe trip one more time and spend more time just enjoying Europe na hindi ko siya minamadali. And the next question, sino ang nanalo ng raffle natin? Ito, alamin nyo na. This is the winner of the Yeezy 350 Boost V2 Monoclay. Congratulations to the winner. So guys, that's actually it for the vlog for today. Just wanted to share na nag-open kami ulit sa Unbox Greenhills, answer a couple of your questions, and just hang out with you guys on this rainy Saturday afternoon here in the Philippines. As usual, this is Carlo signing out. Peace, God bless, what's up? Boom.